Scripture. O God, come to my assistance. O Lord, make haste to help me. You are my rest, you are my help. O Lord, do not delay. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty
God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, and what I have done and what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore I ask, Blessed Mary the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. Draw near to your servants, O Lord, and answer their prayers with unceasing kindness, that for those who glory in you as their Creator and Guide, you may restore what you have created and keep safe what you have restored. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen.
A reading from the book of Deuteronomy. Moses said to the people, "Listen, Israel. The Lord our God is the one Lord. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength. Let these words I urge on you today be written on your heart. You shall repeat them to your children and say them over to them, whether at rest in your house or walking abroad, at your lying down or at your rising. You shall fasten them on your hands as a sign and on your forehead as a circlet. You shall write them on the doorposts of your house and on your gates. When the Lord has brought you into the land, which he swore to your fathers Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, that he would give you, with great and prosperous cities, not of your building, houses full of good things not furnished by you, wells you did not dig, vineyards and olives you did not plant, when you have eaten these and had your fill, then take care you do not forget the Lord who brought you out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of slavery. You must fear the Lord your God. You must serve him. By his name you must swear. The word of the Lord."
Thanks be to God.
Responsorial Psalm. Response is, "I love you, Lord, my strength."
I love you, Lord, my strength.
I love you, Lord, my strength, my rock, my fortress, my saviour.
I love you, Lord, my strength.
My God is the rock where I take refuge, my shield, my mighty help, my stronghold. The Lord is worthy of all praise. When I call, I am saved from my foes.
I love you, Lord, my strength.
Long life to the Lord, my rock. Praise be the God who saves me. He has given great victories to his king and shown his love for his anointed.
I love you, Lord, my strength.
Gospel acclamation.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to your Lord.
A man came up to Jesus and went down on his knees before him. "Lord," he said, "take pity on my son. He is a lunatic. Wretched state. He's always falling into the fire or into the water. I took him to your disciples and they were unable to cure him." "Faithless and perverse generation," Jesus said in reply, "how much longer must I be with you? How much longer must I put up with you? Bring him here to me." And when Jesus rebuked it, the devil came out of the boy who was cured from that moment. Then the disciples came privately to Jesus. "Why were we unable to cast it out?" they asked. He answered, "Because you have little faith. I tell you solemnly, if your faith were the size of a mustard seed, you could say to this mountain, Move from here to there, and it would move. Nothing would be impossible for you. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to your Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus healed the epileptic boy in answer to his father's prayer. We pray for all who suffer from mental illness and those who love them. Lord, hear us.
Lord, Krishna, hear us.
And the disciples ask our Lord about the lack of success with the epileptic boy. May we also realize that we are inadequate and need his help. Lord, hear us.
Lord, Krishna, hear us.
And we pray for all of our own intentions. Lord, hear us.
Lord, Krishna, hear us.
Remember all who have died. Baby Kerr Hamill, whose first anniversary is today. Also the first anniversary of baby Lucas. And the anniversaries of Francis O'Neill, Max Moore, and Michael Rooney. May their souls and the souls of all who have departed
be the mercy
and the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen. Let us pray. In your love, Father, you have given us bread and work. You are the giver of all things. We trust you will know our deepest needs and hear our prayer. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you. Fruit of the vine and work of human hands, it will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for good and for the good of all his holy church.
Graciously sanctify these gifts, O Lord, we pray. And accepting the oblation of this spiritual sacrifice, make of us an eternal offering to you, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with
your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks, Father most holy, through your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, your word through whom you made all things, whom you sent as our Savior and Redeemer, incarnate by the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin, fulfilling your will and gaining to your holy people, he stretched out his hands as he endured his passion, so as to break the bonds of death and manifest the resurrection. And so with the angels and all the saints we declare your glory, as with one voice we acclaim:
Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest.
Blessed
is
he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Hosanna
in the highest. You are sprinkle your spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. Once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and Eamon, our Bishop, his assistant Bishop Michael, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Joseph, our venerable spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs of eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. With and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command, formed by divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Give us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
The kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look now on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
for those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord,
I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof,
but only say
the word of my soul.
Thank you.
just I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you're already there and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you.
Amen.
Accompany with constant protection, O Lord, those you renew with these heavenly gifts, and in your never-failing care for them, make them worthy of eternal redemption, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
With your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace and stay safe.
Thanks be to God. Amen.